Nothing means more to me than this game. The bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it. I would happily die.
Mister, it's worth buying.
I'll buy.
Sure. Okay. Thank you.
Sir, Mr. Dickens, his overseer.
Jim Milton. Work harder than any one of them. I'm real honest. My wife, even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
Some kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir.
Need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. Things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. Go get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns.
sir. Can I help you? Can I help you?
I hope so. I want a loan, sir. Line of credit, so I can buy some property.
What property?
An old ranch, Beecher's Hope.
That old dump?
I know it ain't much, but I ain't much of a farmer either.
Now we own you, Mr. Marston, and we own Mr. Milton, too, and we own your property.
I'm real sick, John. Lumbago. It's a slow and painful death, my brother.
John, the rock farmer.
So, you think I'm an idiot?
No. I know you're an idiot.
Listen to me, we don't want to kill any of you, but trust me, we will. Wake them up a little!